1, 2, 3, knockout. TKO, 1, 2, 3, knockout. Take it easy, 1, 2, 3. You say you have kill downtown, no key downtown while you're working that driver, man. But you smoke it out, you're not, you got all the time in the world. But you take it easy, take care of 1, 2, 3. From one friend to another, we're live, 1, 2, 3. Bozo, so the Clown Circus, Mobile.com. It's rocking now. McNasty in that time. I heard 1, 2, 3, and I heard also Grease Monkey in that too. I don't know. Got love and tug that time around. 1, 2, 3. You had sole control of my radio, but I don't know what I don't know what Grease Monkey did. He must have grabbed a big wrench. He must have grabbed a big wrench because he's right in there neck and neck with you right now. 1, 2, 3. And I did hear after you both y'all and Keith. I heard McNasty out them all saying hello, Bozo. I'm gonna wave a high five to you, McNasty. 1, 2, 3. And with Grease Monkey. Bozo the Clown in the Potato Town. God damn, I see ya.
Hey, hold on. I ain't come out here to fight. I came out here to see if I can get that piece of money to stand me a wrench. Take care of that ear. Hey, I'm too, as my hard one says, I'm too dumb, wrong, too weak to fight. I see you. Bye, 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 bye.
Hey, 1, 2, 3. You said you didn't come out here to fight. You just came out here to hand the monkey, a Grease Monkey a wrench. Hey, 1, 2, 3. You're all by yourself that time around. You said you didn't come out here to fight. You just wanted to pass a Grease Monkey a wrench. Boo, so the clown in Idaho, and I just got down. And that's my team, Roger. And that's my team, Roger. Take it easy. Take care. We're wild. 1, 2, 3. You're all by yourself now. I don't know what you're doing, man. But you're doing it in fine style too. We're wild. Boo. So the clan of my potato peel mobiles. Rocking on. Hello, TKO Mobile, Bozo of the Clown in my circus mobile. Say, come on down. TKO Mobile, you better watch out for Grease Monkey. He keyed it down and he just slapped his big old hammer down. But I did hear you in there with TKO knockout. Take it easy, take care of TKO in the Mobile. Boo, so the clown, DXDirectory.com is rocking out.
Get out the way, no two ways about it. Take care, put it on you later. Be safe, be careful out there. Oh, please, run, get it down, let me get it on
four seven one. I heard you in there, 471. I'm gonna put your name in Almighty Bozo Hall of Fame. 471. Bozo the Clown in Idaho. God damn, I see ya. Hello, round the bluegrass, right back. Hello, round the groove, bluegrass. Hello, round the bluegrass, right back. Bozo the Clown, got down. Hey Grease Monkey, you're bugging my ears out here in Idaho. Hey Grease Monkey, you're bugging my ears out here in Idaho. Hey Grease Monkey, can I get a break? Hey Grease Monkey, can I get a break? Hey Grease Monkey, break channel, break.
Come on, go. Hey, Bozo, what you mean, can you get a break? Get on top one, Bozo. Get your hand in and out of there, man.
I appreciate it, I appreciate it big. You said I'm going to take one. I don't want to ask for more when I take it like that. And Grease Monkey, you said I'm going to take a break. Well, I already done took a break because I didn't ask for one. I'm a clown, and you're the clown, too. We're like Grease Monkey, both of the clown. I'm sitting, I'm reading the mail. I'll be standing by the side.
Hey, Bozo, you said 10, 1, 2, 3 times when I need a banana, and I shut up. I'm disappointed in you, Bozo. You said 10, 1, 2, 3, I need a banana to make me shut up. I see you.
You want me to tell 1, 2, 3? You need a banana for you to shut up. And I don't know if you want me to do that because he had the key down, but I will try to keep the phone alive. Hey, 1, 2, 3. And what Grease Monkey said, he needs a banana. If you give him a banana, he'll shut up. And 1, 2, 3. Bozo with the clown keeping the phone alive. Full strive. I'm 7.
Hey, wait a minute, Bozo.
About it. 1, 2, 3, you gotta be cracking up. Bozo the clown, dude, but they bet his potato bigger around, goddamn.
Bozo, put on no damn peanut. I want a banana. I'm hungry. A damn peanut won't even make me fight.
I don't know what Grease Monkey is doing, but he's doing a fine style. He told me to tell you, he's not going to fight for just a peanut. He said you're going to give him a banana. He's not going to even fight you for a peanut. He wants a banana. That was his demand. He's demanding a banana because he will not fight for just one peanut. Bo, so the clown got down.
Hey, Bo, no.
Hey, Grease Monkey, you want me to tell him you're going to hold a peanut in your mouth and you're going to hold a hostage until he gives you a banana? Hey, Grease Monkey, you told me to tell 1, 2, 3 that you're going to hold that peanut in your mouth between your teeth and then hold a hostage until he gives you a goddamn banana. Bo, so the clown got down. Hey, 1, 2, 3.
I heard you after he got out the mall, he got my ESPN back now.
Hey, 1, 2, 3. He told me to tell you that he's going to keep on holding that peanut until you give him a banana in between his teeth and then hold it hostage. But I gotta tell Grease Monkey what you said after he got out the mall. Hey, Grease Monkey. Oh, 1, 2, 3 said, he said he's going to give you a banana when you earn it. He's going to give you a banana when you earn it. Bozo the clown in Idaho got down.
Bozo. Bozo, I can't hear you.
You're a bad man, 1, 2, 3. And the numbers you just showed my radio, you're a bad man, 1, 2, 3. Hey, Grease Monkey, he said he's gonna put you, I ain't put you, he's not gonna give you a banana, but he will put some lipstick on you like they do on Power Talk. Hey, what about Grease Monkey? Oh, 1, 2, 3 said he's not gonna give you a banana, but he will put some lipstick on you like they do on Power Talk, Bo, so the clown got down.